While ski jumping is one of the pillars in the history of the Winter Universiad, a new format made its debut on Tuesday. A mixed team competition was held, with one man and one woman each jumping twice at the ski jumping stadium in Predazzo. 24 jumpers from 8 countries hoping to make history in the Winter Universiad. The women have been part of the Universiad movement in this sport since 2005. They won't make their ski jumping debut at the Olympics until next year. Russia dominant in the first round of jumping. Irina Avakumova and Mikhail Maksimovshkin scoring 255 points between them. Avakumova won last season's Continental Cup, continued that form jumping 100.5 metres. Maksimovshkin jumping from the lower gate 88.2. Julia Kikkonen and Sami Niemi went for Finland. The pair were in second place after the first round, 251.8 points. Individual gold medalist Niemi jumping 99.5 metres for 131 points on his first jump. The Czech Republic were third after the first round. Michaela Dolezalova and Sestmir Kozisek, 250 points for them. Kozisek from the Charles University in Prague jumped 96.5 metres for 124.4 points. Real hope then for the Czechs to get a medal. Slovenia in fourth. Russian pair in the lead at the halfway mark. Now Russia accumulated 253.1 points, second best in the round and enough to win gold. Avakumova jumped 98.5 metres, 126.2 points. She won the individual bronze and now has a team gold to add to her collection. She studies just outside Moscow in Malakhovka at the Russian State University of Physical Education, Sport, Youth and Tourism. Now Maxim Oshkin studies in Smolensk. He jumped 98 metres, 126.9 points. And she's total for the competition, 508.1. The first ever mixed team gold of the Universiad, going to Irina Avakumova and Mikhail Maksimovshkin. Now Finland were best in the second round, 253.3 points for Kikkonen and Niemi. Kikkonen jumped 92.5 metres for 117.5 points. Niemi had the longest jump of the day, 101 metres for 135.8 points. Kikkonen will go back to the Verumaki Sports Institute in Heinola with a silver medal. There was desperate disappointment though for the Czechs. They slipped from third after the first round to fourth and miss out on a medal. Individual silver medalist Dolezalova, who came 28th in last season's World Championships, jumped 91.5 metres for 117.2 points. Kozisek jumped 94.5 metres for 121.7 points, the second round total, 238.9, only the sixth best of the round. Slovenia crept up from fourth to third. Individual gold medalist Katja Pozen, one of the leading lights on the Women's World Cup circuit. Last couple of seasons, she's also won the Junior World Championships. What a week it's been for Pozen. She jumped 96.5 metres for 127.8 points. Compatriot Macha Meznar, 97 metres for 123.8 points. Slovenia get the bronze medal. Confirmation of the results then. Russia, Finland and Slovenia, the top three. Ladies and gentlemen, we skip to the round.